So glucose can form as glucose glyceraldehyde 3-phosphate. There is a production of 1 NADH plus and it turn into PEP phosphoenol pyruvic acid and turn into pyruvic acid 3-carbon compound. So here the pyruvic acid is produced and later production of the pyruvic acid. Here if oxygen is available, so oxygenated condition, so if O2 is available, so availability of oxygen O2, so they go for aerobic respiration means they go for intermediate reaction. But in inavailability of O2, they can go to fermentation reaction. So fermentation means there is a production of ethyl alcohol, and here again based on the product, here the fermentation are divided into many types. If ethyl alcohol produced means the fermentation type is alcoholic fermentation. If the lactic acid is produced means that is lactic acid fermentation. Acetic acid is produced means acetic acid fermentation. So during the fermentation there is no availability of the oxygen. In the absence of the oxygen, so the pyruvic acid or phosphoenol pyruvic acid are converted into ethyl alcohol and also lactic acid. How you see here? So here the fermentation means pyruvic acid, that here by oxidation, so 1 NAD plus NADH plus, and here the lactic acid is produced. And whereas in alcoholic fermentation here is a two intermediate stages. One is acetaldehyde production. So acetaldehyde is produced means here decarboxylation reaction is carried out in the presence of decarboxylase enzyme. And again here the acetaldehyde is converted into ethanol, ethyl alcohol. So here 1 NADH2 is utilized. 1 NADH2 is utilized here. You see here the less amount of energy is released in two conditions. So based on the products, they are divided into the different types. If the lactic acid is the end product in the fermentation means that is lactic acid fermentation. Lactic acid fermentation. So what is the bacteria is involved here? Lactobacillus lacti. Okay. And here if ethyl alcohol is end product in the fermentation, that is alcoholic fermentation. If acetic acid is produced means that is acetic acid fermentation, the involved bacteria is Acetobacter aceti. So like different microorganisms are involved in the fermentation processes to release the different types of the end products. Okay, but here overall you see here what is the NADH2 is released in the glycolysis, that being utilized in further fermentation reactions. That's why there is a less amount of energy is released. It means here the partial oxidation is carried out. So when you take the fermentation reaction, you write as C6H12O6 gives rise to acetaldehyde, and it gives rise to ethyl alcohol, ethanol. Okay, so here dehydrogenation Asian, and here decarboxylation. Okay, this is about fermentation.